National Weather Service in Sullivan has issued a special marine warning for Wind Point, Wisconsin to Winthrop Harbor, Illinois. Lake Michigan from Wind Point, Wisconsin to Winthrop Harbor, Illinois. 5 nautical miles offshore to Midlake until 10:45 a.m. At 8:55 a.m., Doppler radar indicated a thunderstorm capable of producing strong winds to 40 knots and small hail 36 nautical miles west of Winthrop Harbor, moving east at 30 knots. This strong thunderstorm will be near Wind Point, Wisconsin to Winthrop Harbor, Illinois around 10:10 a.m. Lake Michigan from Wind Point, Wisconsin to Winthrop Harbor, Illinois. 5 nautical miles offshore to Midlake around 10:20 a.m. Mariners can expect strong winds to 40 knots, small hail, high waves, dangerous lightning, and heavy rains. Boaters should seek safe harbor immediately until this storm passes. Frequent lightning is occurring with this storm. If caught on the open water, stay below deck if possible. Keep away from ungrounded metal objects.